Hello everyone, Agis here and welcome to my channel. Ang gagawin natin for today, mag-unboxing tayo galing sa Europe, country of Poland. I would like to thank to my sister-in-law. Even though you are busy, you still have time to send this kind of stuff. Keep safe and God bless. I appreciate it. I like that soup because it's creamy. Powder siya. Ang sarap niya, ma-creamy. And lahat nandun na yung taste, andun na, perfect. Yun nga lang, kailan mo siya lagyan ng mga ingredients like potatoes, carrots, and others na pwedeng ilagay. Di lahat ng product dito sa China galing ibang bansa ay meron. So, especially from Poland, not all the product is here. If you have a relatives from other countries, it's much better they will send it to you. Pero, it takes too long when you receive. It takes like 2 months. Ayan, mahaba-habang biyahe kasi hindi naman siya tulad ng Pilipinas. 1 week lang, 2 weeks, nandito na. But Europe is very far. So, it really takes time. And then, pag nandito naman na, marami pang proseso. So, it takes time talaga. It takes too long para makuha mo yung product. Kasi inspection dito, inspection doon, mga ganun. I have a story guys pala. Way back 2018, I was applying a visa going to Poland. That was January. I was waiting for 2 weeks para magkaroon ng visa. And if you have all the documents that they need, mabilis lang para mabigyan ka ng visa. But when I receive my visa, the travel is cancel. Kasi marami akong work dito sa China before. Eh, sabi ko naman, marami pang pagkakataon. So, yun, cancelado. And then, 2019, hindi ako napunta, hindi ulit ako nag-apply ng visa kasi mas pinili kong pumunta ng Pilipinas to see my family. 2 times ako nagbisita sa Pilipinas, but different month. 2020, balak ko ulit mag-apply sana, pero kasama ang palay, pandemya. So, since then, until now, wala, umaasa pa rin ako na hope that this pandemic will end soon. Kahit hindi na ako pumunta ng ibang bansa, ang importante, I can go and visit my family, I can see my kids, my mother, my father. Siguro hindi para sa akin ang pagpunta ng Poland, hindi pa siguro yun yung tamang panahon. Hindi ko muna papangarapin na magbakasyon ng ibang country. Siyempre gusto ko, uwi muna ako sa sarili kong pamilya. Ayan guys, ang ating short story. Guys, bago natin buksan ang ating parcel, if you're newly on my channel, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. So without further ado, tara na!
Ayan guys, ang ating parcel. So, bubuksan na natin. Ayan guys, tinaob ko siya para hindi makita yung address ko dito sa China at sa Poland para safe po tayo. Ayan guys, meron tayong panglinis ng ating mga kuko. Kasi dito guys, yung mga product nila dito ay hindi ganun katagalan at kagandahan. So, doon galing yung mga ganyan na ginagamit ko dito. And this is the one that we are waiting for. Ito po yung Zurek na sinasabi ko. At ito po yung masarap, makreamy. Powder po siya nyan. Lagyan nyo lang ng tubig, pakuluan, lagyan ng kahit na anong gusto nyong ilagay dyan. lagyan ng manok or ay beef or pork. Simula nung nandito ako, wala pa akong nakita na ganitong product from Poland. So, kailangan talaga Poland ka kukuha.
Ayan guys, ang ating unboxing of the day. And I hope you like it guys. And see you in my next vlog.